right, thanks, Ryan. More news now. A man from Wells is facing charges of sexual abuse of a minor. Police say they arrested Stephen Bourgeois at his home early Thursday morning on two counts of sexual abuse of a minor. His arrest stems from a complaint filed last fall to an out-of-state police agency, which referred it to Wells Police for investigation since the alleged activity took place there. Bourgeois' bail conditions require him to have no contact with the victim.